side. He now has his pressure cooker open. He's checking to see the doneness. Well, it's definitely done, Chef. No question about that. That's what the pork kind of strings out. You know what? That's his Polish boy. Very Cleveland-esque, Midwestern amalgamation with the pulled pork and the fried hot dog. The slaw will probably go with that. It's not over. Sous Chef Derek just added some pig skin to the fryer. So crack it. Over on that side of the kitchen stadium. And here comes Sous Chef Cage with
you're
one
funny
of those poached eggs. And that is indeed going on top of the potato lobster. I'm willing to bet the hollandaise sauce is going to end up on that dish somewhere. On the challenger side, back to the back station, Chef Mooking.
What are you doing, Stu?
Garnielli onto the tomato sauce. Those are going to quick boil on chicken broth. And now